Don't take the glider ramp on TikTok clock. If you're trying to go as fast as possible, avoiding the glider ramp is a good start. And the other option isn't even challenging. Just trick off of every ramp that you can, and you're gonna save a good chunk of time with very minimal effort. If you ask me, that's a pretty good trade-off. If you want to get better at Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, make sure to subscribe and keep on giving her, bud.